Dean, after a promising start at this point in the afternoon.
Yeah, I thought the first 35 minutes, 40 minutes, I thought we were really good. We took the game to Sheffield, conceded a blindside goal run, which the girls reacted really well to, getting one back. So yeah, I thought the first half, the first 40 minutes, I thought we were really good. We were pressing, we were getting the ball, we were aggressive in what we were doing. It's probably probably the best first half we've played in a long time.
So really disappointing to go in half-time a goal down.
Yes, frustrating, really frustrating, because obviously we keep winning, we keep conceding after we've scored. I think it was again 2 or 3 minutes after we've scored, we've conceded. So we've been telling the players week in week out we have to manage to get back. Again, it's frustrating because we're saying stuff and it's not coming through. But then to capitulate again like we did in the Villa game.
Given the first half performance, equally frustrating to have gone a goal down, and perhaps we should have been a goal up.
Yeah, I'd say the first half was really positive, and there were some positive bits in the second half, but in the difference is in the first 45 minutes, we've got 11 players who want to play. In the second 45 minutes, because we can see from sloppy areas, all of a sudden there's a few that go missing, and then we end up with 4 or 5 that are playing, we still want to play, and a couple that have gone missing because it's not going our way. Obviously, we have to confront that. In training, and we have to learn from it. But at the end of the day, if you're going to go a goal down, 2 goals down, you have to keep fighting. And that's what we're going to do today.
And attention now turns to the cup and the visit of Chelsea next week.
Easy one. Yeah, listen, the Chelsea game will be a good day for the girls. Obviously, playing against the top opposition. For us, we're going to have to do some massive work before that game, because I don't want it ending up like obviously today's result and the Villa result, but again the girls will enjoy it. It's a good game to be in. We're not expected to win anything, so for us we now have to think about the London Bees game and the Blackburn game that come up afterwards.
Thank you.